Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... Let me use your back. Which means... The entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Right through General Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
He's here!
We'll see about that.
Huh?
Nice. I think the coast is clear. Come on.
This would happen.
Oh, crap.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go.
Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
All right, let's go.